Alright, so what I'm going to do today is put some of this automatic transmission fluid in ATF plus 4 in my 2005 Dodge Grand Caravan 3.8 liter. Here's the power steering, or not power steering, here is the automatic transmission fluid dipstick, and that's what the level is looking at right now. Go ahead and set that up here. And I do have this fluid transfer pump that I got from Walmart. Check out that generator. A semi truck with a generator on the back. And what's he got? Oh my god, dude, solar panels. No way. Look at that.
That's fucking badass.
Alright, I've got to definitely go take a look at this later. Check this semi truck out. Peterbilt with a condo. An IBC tote on the back. 275 gallon. A 360 watt panel with 24 volt system on it, and a Westinghouse iGen 2200. This transfer pump that I got from Walmart for, I believe it was $9. So I'm running it into a half gallon jug. And what I've already done is marked out the length on here with some electrical tape. As you can see, it is quite dark. I'm gonna leave a little bit at the top so I can pull this out. And pump the rest of the fluid out of the hose into it. Boy, that is some dark stuff. what it looks like. It should be clear cherry juice. That's 945 milliliters, and this is the capacity is 1.53 liters or 153 milliliters. This is 946. So 99 would be 1800, right? 1800, 1846. That would put us over 500 milliliters. Roughly, all right, so we'll pour half of this in. Have 500 milliliters left, so 895 minus 946 would be 446. So 446 and 946 gives about 1300. So we're good to go. I go ahead and run that around for like a day or something. And then go ahead and change that out or pump it out whenever they get some more fluid in stock. Yeah. You can definitely see the darkness in this. Can't even see through it with the sun. Not even on the neck. Alright. That's it. Peace. Check out that cilantro. Peace.